नमस्कार, वेलकम टू डेली वेदर ब्रीफिंग प्रोग्राम ऑफ इंडिया मेट्रोलॉजिकल डिपार्टमेंट। इफ वी सी द मानसून एक्टिविटी ड्यूरिंग पास्ट 24 आवर, देन द मानसून वाज विगरस ओवर द ईस्ट राजस्थान एंड वेस्ट मध्य प्रदेश। मानसून वाज एक्टिव ओवर उत्तराखंड, वेस्ट उत्तर प्रदेश, गैंगटॉक, वेस्ट बंगाल, सिक्किम, असम, मेघालय, नागालैंड, मणिपुर, मिजोरम, त्रिपुरा एंड साउथ इंटीरियर कर्नाटका एंड अंडमान एंड निकोबार आइसलैंड्स। However, in the other parts of the country, the monsoon was weak. Yesterday, the extremely heavy rainfall was reported over West Madhya Pradesh and East Rajasthan, and very heavy rainfall was reported over the West Uttar Pradesh and East Madhya Pradesh. However, the heavy rainfall was also reported over parts of East India, over parts of Northwest India, Northeast India, Madhya Maharashtra, and Andaman Nicobar Island. Here are the some stations are giving where the rainfall is reported more than 8 cm. If we see the today's main synoptic feature, then today we have a one low mark, well marked low pressure area over the northwest Madhya Pradesh, and the monsoon trough is passing through the central parts of the west Rajasthan. Then well marked low pressure area over northwest Madhya Pradesh. Then eastwards it goes up to the Arunachal Pradesh. There is a western disturbance which lies over the Afghanistan, and a cyclonic circulation lies over the north Bay of Bengal. In the right hand side, this is the satellite picture of the cloud convection over the Indian region. So as we can see that there is a intense to very intense convection over parts of northwest Madhya Pradesh and adjoining east Rajasthan, and there is a moderate convection over parts of east India. If we see the weather forecast and weather warning for the during next 24 hour, then because of this well marked low pressure area over northwest Madhya Pradesh, there will be the widespread rainfall over the west Madhya Pradesh and east Rajasthan during next 24 hour, and there will be heavy to very heavy rainfall over the district of east Rajasthan, like the Bharatpur, Dholpur, Alwar, Jaipur, Dausa, Sawai Madhopur, Tok, Bundi, Kota, Jhalawada, Pratapgarh, Chittorgarh, Rajaswant, and up to the Udaipur, and extremely heavy rainfall at isolated places is also expected over these districts during next 24 hour. And along with this, these districts of the East Rajasthan, heavy to very heavy rainfall and extremely heavy rainfall in 8 isolated places is also very likely over some districts of the west Madhya Pradesh, like Nimoch, Mandsaur, Ratlam, Ujjain, Jhabua, Alirajpur, Dhar, Bharwani, Indor, Kharbon, Khandwa, Devas, Shahjahanpur, etc. And along with this, very heavy rainfall at one or two places is also very likely over adjoining parts of the Uttar Pradesh, particularly over the Jhansi and Lalitpur region. And along with this, there will be the isolated heavy rainfall over some parts of the northwest India and some parts of east India, which is given in the yellow color. And there will be the strong wind along the Maharashtra coast and Gujarat coast during next 24 hours. So fishermen are advised not to venture into those areas. If we look into the weather warning for the next 5 days, since this well marked low pressure area over northwest Madhya Pradesh, which will be very likely to be stationary over the same area during next 24 hours, and gradually it will weaken thereafter. So as we have seen, there will be extremely heavy rainfall over some districts of the East Rajasthan and some parts of the West Rajasthan, and heavy to very heavy rainfall will continue over the East Rajasthan and West Madhya Pradesh during next 2 to 3 days. However, after that the rainfall will decrease significantly over those areas, and there will be the isolated heavy rainfall over parts of Haryana, West Uttar Pradesh, and Uttarakhand and Himachal Pradesh during next 3 to 4 days, and there will be the isolated heavy rainfall over parts of East India during next 2 to 3 days. After that, the rainfall will significantly decrease over parts of East India, Central India and adjoining Northwest India after 3 days. However, the rainfall over the other part of the country like the South Peninsula India and along the West Coast and some parts of the East India and some parts of the Central India will be subdued. Still, light rain at one or two places will continue over those areas during next 24 hours, during next even 3 to 4 days. Since we are expecting the extremely heavy rainfall over some districts of the East Rajasthan, as we have seen like Alwar, Bharatpur, Jaipur, Tonk, Sawai Madhopur, Bundi, Kota, Pratapgarh, Chittorgarh, Udaipur and some districts of the Northwest Madhya Pradesh, particularly over the Nimoch, Mandsaur, Ratlam, Ujjain, Jhabua, Alirajpur, Dhar, Barwani, etc. So because of the very heavy and extremely heavy rainfall, there can be the localized flooding of roads, water logging in the low-lying areas. There will be the occasional reduction in the visibility. There will be the disruption in the traffic, particularly in the major cities of these districts. There will be the minor to major damage to the vulnerable structure like kacha road, kacha house, huts. There can be the localized landslide or mudslide, particularly if any hilly terrain is there. There will be some damage to the horticulture and standing crops, particularly over these districts. And there can be the river line flooding in some river catchment areas. So because of that, we are advising some suggestions like check for the traffic congestion on your road before leaving your destination, follow any traffic advisory which are issued in this regard, avoid going to those areas which face the water logging problems often, and avoid staying in the vulnerable structure, particularly in those districts where the extremely heavy rainfall is expected, at least for the next 24 to 48 hours.